See, that's the first one.
The pad on that is very flat.
Okay.
It's not a button push.
It's
just a very touch screen.
Okay.
And I haven't noticed to see if you could see fingerprints or any of that.
Okay.
So I haven't looked for that kind of thing. But okay. The heat signature thing, I don't know.
Does it run off a hub?
No.
So it's all Wi-Fi.
Yeah, it's all Wi-Fi. Okay. It runs off this thing. So here's the thing. When you buy, I'm glad you brought that up.
Okay.
When you buy these locks, you're going to get a normal white little module that goes into it. Mm-hmm. And that is just your normal connect that goes with the connect for the Yale lock.
Okay.
Or August lock, actually.
Right. Okay.
You have to purchase the green, which is the Z-Wave.
Okay.
And the Z-Wave will put you on basically a Z-Wave hub, a hub of any sort.
Okay.
So if you want to go internet, that's how they do their internet, is they do this green module, you just put the white one out, put the green one in, super easy.
Okay.
Super easy to install. Oh my God.
Does that pair with Alexa?
Yes. I tell Alexa to unlock the door, and she'll say, what's your voice code? And I give her my voice code. Once I give her my voice code, and she hears my voice, I don't have to do it again, just the one time.
Okay.
So she resets after a bit. If she doesn't think she heard my voice again, for a bit, she'll ask me again for my voice code. But then after that, if I'm within a reasonable amount of time, she won't make me
do it. Do you guys have this one?
What's that?
Do you have this one?
What's that?
The one here?
Yep. Did you have the one? I bought it. I don't know if we have those yet on here or anything. But this, you want the one that's the 226.
Okay. Yeah. I'll just look for the Yale lock with the...
Look for this one.
Please remove your car. Would you like an e-receipt? Thank you for shopping at the Home Depot.
Yes, let me input the phone number.
What do you fish for?
I don't know.
You don't know?
I don't know. There's, I was asked to buy this.
Yeah.
I was asked by my father-in-law.
And that's it?
Yeah.
And then, do you want to round up and donate to our Sports Matters campaign?
No, thank you.
Okay.
Oh, okay. Oh, I see.
Yeah.
That's why.
receipts, and if you want your receipt emailed or printed, or both.
It's been a while since I...
They have. One more question every time.
Printed.
Okay.
There should be an option, say none.
For what?
There should be an option for the receipt.
Yeah.
Say none. Nice.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You can always just walk away and then we'll print it and throw it away. Yeah.
Yeah. Thank you.
All right, have a good one then.
Thank you. Like to save the trees.